It is in service of our obligations under the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and our moral duty to the Nigerian people that the leadership of the House has mandated from today the House Committees on Communication, Justice, Information and Culture and National Security and Intelligence to immediately commence an investigation to determine, one, the circumstances of the decision by the federal government of Nigeria to ban the operations of Twitter in Nigeria, and two, the legal authority for the ban on the operations of Twitter in Nigeria. The committees are additionally mandated to invite the Minister of Information and Culture, Alhaji Lai Mohammed, to brief the House of Representatives on the objectives, intent, and duration of the suspension of Twitter in Nigeria, and to report to the House within 10 days.
Like I have said, it is a decision of the PDP caucus that will continue to tweet. It is a decision of the PDP caucus that we are ready to present ourselves for prosecution. Some members might not be willing to do that. You cannot force them to do so. But our constituents have asked us, they are in agreement with our position, and we will continue to stand with the people of Nigeria.